don't normally get into fights. Sometimes it just happens. But it makes you kind of feel like a cowboy in the Wild West.
Like Blondie?
You know Blondie? Let me show you something.
Have you seen Harmonica?
Yeah, it's actually one of my favorites. I used to watch with my dad all the time when I was younger.
That scene when his brother was killed.
I liked that too. How did you get into Westerns?
I try and get a little done here and there under the counter, but it's not much.
What happened to our deal, Virgil?
Antonio, you can run, but you can't hide.
We're gonna do this, Virgil. Let's do it like men. 10 paces.
I'll oblige.
Ten paces.
To be a writer.
You did?
I used to work in a sitcom in New York, and it doesn't matter what it was about. I decided to leave it all behind.
But do you still write when you're alone?
Not really. I just couldn't really handle it.
What did you write about anyways in New York?
Well, if you get me a donut, I might tell you.
Now I lay me down to love you tonight. But will you feel the same in the morning light? Tonight.
Fine. I'll tell you. Complete.
You give me your love so sweetly. And tonight, the light of love is in your eyes. Yeah. But will you love?
Sorry, man.
No, you're good. I'll be right with you.